In this video, I'm going to show you how to pin a post on Facebook page. After creating a post on your Facebook page, you want to pin it, but you don't know how. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On your Facebook homepage, navigate to the page that you want to pin this post to. In my case, I'm going to select the page by first tapping on the top right corner where I see my profile icon. So this will bring me to an interface like this. Then I'll continue to tap on pages. In this case, I'm going to select Here Now Africa. So make sure to tick this one. Allow it a moment for it to switch. So now you have successfully landed on the page that you want to pin the post to. So I'm first going to create a post, then I'll pin it. And to create a post, just tap on this box. Then I'm going to type pin post, and I'll continue to tap on next, then continue to post. So my post has successfully been created, as you could rightly see it. In order to pin this post, I'll navigate to my page profile by tapping on the profile icon. So when I land on this interface, I'll scroll down till I locate the post, which is here. And to pin it, I'll just navigate to the three dots on the top here and continue to tap on pin posts. So when I refresh the page, you see pin post has been categorized under featured. And that's it. You have successfully pinned a post on your Facebook page. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider to check out our next video. See you in the next video.